klockan är faktiskt precis, tror jag, 5:45. Då är ju tanken att Pule ska komma. Vi ser inte honom här just nu. Vi tittar runt lite. Och vi har frågat väldigt många faktiskt här om de har sett honom. Och det är en del som säger att det har de gjort. Men dock inte här.
Så vi får se helt enkelt när han dyker upp.
Det är ju jättespännande, måste man säga. Det är ju en upplevelse att få vara med om. Just anspänning.
Verkligen. Inte.
Finns det Pule?
Yes, here we have Pule from South Africa, and we also want to give you a book. It's called Den Stora Matchen. It's the big game. Very interesting. And welcome again.
First and foremost, welcome to Sweden.
Thanks very much.
How was your trip?
My trip was well. I'm excited to be here. For me as a player, I'm happy to be here. It's gonna be a lot of experience for me. I'm coming to new people, and it's a new environment. So I have to adapt maybe the style of play, and yeah.
So what kind of position do you play in a soccer field?
In a soccer field, I play left wing, striker, and right wing.
Which clubs have you played with before?
Before I've been in Brazil. I've played in the academy called Fluminense. I moved to Portugal. At a team called Torreense. Now I'm here in Sweden. Very excited and yeah.
You were in the World Cup for U20s, right?
Yeah, I was in the World Cup U20. It was a great experience also playing different people, and I played the tournament in Russia, the U Championship, and. I've won play of the tournament there also.
Well, welcome to Sweden.
Thank you very much.